Okay, this I ordered something from Amazon. Let's see something. Let's see how these guys. What is this? All this plastic, guys. Right? Whoa! Yeah, guys. What is this?
It's gold.
They should have packed it smaller. Why is it a big box? I was wondering. Okay. Let us see how it feels. Let's just recycle it. This is looking like that, this in the Rock movie. Interesting. Oh, it's a little smaller than I thought.
Okay,
let's see how big this is. Put it like that. In the hand. Stick man. Okay. Doesn't shake.
Depends on the weight of the camera.
This supports up to 3 kg of DSLR. No, DSLR zoom. This is can support a zoom lens also.
I think you can make it longer.
You got a design of a centipede.
Now flexible. Keep taking.
It won't fit
like that. It's supposed to fit like that. I got scared that this won't fit my camera, but actually it's a converter. It's a screw converter. This will fit. This has to be tightened.
It's
shaking. Okay, fine. Us now.
What difference does this have over the regular tripod?
You can mount it anywhere. You can mount it on edges like this way. And then you can support the weight of up to one SLR with a zoom lens. Make sure it doesn't shake. Then it will hold the camera. See? You should have some skill in mounting it. That will learn how this particular thing features. So little thing.
This is like a spider.
Yeah, it's three legged spider. It has so many joints. It's like an Adam's family hand, you know, that way. Still, but once you mount the camera, it will not shake.
Okay, does this come in like larger length?
What?
Bigger length?
Yeah, one for 5 kilos for professional cameras.
No, I'm talking about the length of the hand.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. No, one for the larger cameras. It might have some more joints. I'm not sure. Because the larger camera has a bigger body, no? So to maneuver it, you need a little more length for the hands. But this is sufficient. For our purpose, it is sufficient. We have mirrorless camera, no?
And this can be stable on uneven ground also.
Yeah. This is for point of view. I thought it'll be a little longer, you know. You can mount it on the hand or leg, let's see. And while playing. Cool. It's like I can do vlogs with this.
What about the angle? I find the angle very rigid. It, like,
angle of
flexible.
What?
This angle of the
on top
camera, yeah, when you keep the camera.
You can buy another attachment from Joby only that has a ball head and a standard ball head that can fit all of this. What they have done is they have separated that particular attachment from this so that that can, if you have one of that, you can put that on any of your this. If you have two, three of these. Or if you have two, three of that, you can put it on that one. Instead of fusing this together, then simply you're wasting money, no? Buying two, two, three, three. So they have a ball head that can change angles on top. This can be mounted on something and then you can change the angle on top.
Mm.
You can take videos also like this way, I think. Point. Yeah, but it's too close to my face. Like, to do this, I think. This is okay. This is cool. Yeah, but I can't see the screen there. And the new cameras with this, which we are going to buy, then NFC is available. I think you can put it in your mobile and check the mobile separately. NFC enabled. One will hit over. One goes. Let's see if this works. Ow. This is good for vlogging, man. And if you're going for a hike or something, just put it on your. But then you need your hands for, you know, walking. It's good for vlogging, man. You don't have to hold it all the time. And what about if you. Okay, if you're cutting with the. If you're cutting the right hand, cooking, you can put your mount your camera here.
That's what there, the angle is matters a lot.
Yeah. Cool. You can be so creative with this. Pretty cool. Chalo. Say hi, Dada. Dada.
Dada. Say hi. Say hi there, don't talk. See there.
Hello. See there in that lens.
Hello.
Protect toes.